Hey ladies, I had to make a quick video for you. I'm at the mall looking like this. So I'm only wearing my mascara. I'm wearing a tank top and yoga pants and awesome, awesome hair. But that's not the point of this video. The point of this video is that during my lunch at the mall, sitting by myself reading a book, I just sold 2 mascaras and I have a date next week with one of those women who wants to become a presenter. How did that happen? Well, when the first woman sat down, we struck up a conversation just about going out to lunch by ourselves and taking a day and doing nice things for ourselves. And then, of course, the conversation came up, what do you do? People are looking at me like I'm crazy, by the way, so I'm making a video in the mall. But, you know, talked about it as, oh, I sell mascara. Well, that is really interesting thing for someone to say. So we got to talking and I was like, oh, hey, let me hand you a Blitz card. I pull out my little bag, my mini kudos bag from June that has my Blitz cards, my business cards, 4 mascaras, and my card reader in there. And wouldn't you know, 5 minutes later, I'm selling her a mascara, and then the woman on the other side of us says, well, what, mascara? What? What are you talking about? And then, guess what? She wanted to buy a mascara. So, it really is that easy. It's as easy as talking to people. You gotta get out there and talk to people. You gotta have your mascara, you gotta have your card reader, your Blitz cards, and you gotta open your mouth and good things will happen. It doesn't matter if you have perfect makeup. Look at my, I don't even have good mascara today. It's just, I just like threw it on this morning. That's not the point. The point is getting out there and talking to people, and that totally made my day, and I'm so excited to talk to her next week, and maybe she'll be our newest presenter. All right, have an awesome Friday. Oh, and this is supposed to be my afternoon off from Unique. Oh well, I just love it too much. I can't stop talking about it. Bye.